Search is also underway on the Clark Fork River in Mineral County for a man who was last seen yesterday evening. Emergency dispatchers got a call just before 6 p.m. Sunday for a man in distress in the waters near the Triple Bridges area west of Alberton. Mineral County Sheriff Ryan Funk says crews searched on the ground and from the air until later Sunday night. That search continued today.